a busted bat, base hit to right field. Nunez will score. Buxton drives in a big run, and it's 6-0.
Yeah, his fifth RBI for Byron Buxton, and that's a good at bat as the season winds down. You know, he hit his first home run the other day in Detroit. And then right here, Floyd with a fastball down and away off the end of the bat. But it lands in right field for an RBI single. Twins take a 6-0 lead.